Can't even look at the camera with a straight face. Is that working? I think it is. It's really too bad my shirt's a little bit washed out, but that's as Christmassy as we get around here. Where is this thing at? I think that's fine. I think that is fine. Did it come up? Did it go over there? People will start saying hi, DOS and stuff. Here's the reason I'm starting with this, because usually the keyframes on the videos are just like a black screen with a dot in the middle of it. Mr. Scion, check out the screen. I just didn't want the keyframe to be to be the regular thing. So I started with this, and then I was gonna go over here, and I was gonna go do this. So here we go.
Install Kerbal Engineer. You better drink a lot of Dr. Pepper every year. DOS Valdez is coming to town. He's making a ship, he's checking it twice. Gonna find out if it'll fly real nice. DOS Valdez is coming to town. He sees you when you're streaming. He knows if you make mistakes. He knows if your language is bad or good, so be good for the community's sake. So, you better install Kerbal Engineer. Better drink a lot of Dr. Pepper every year. DOS Valdez is coming to town. He knows if you use MechJab. He knows if you have fins. He spends 4 hours on fashion lights just to crash it in the end. So, you better install Kerbal Engineer. You better drink a lot of Dr. Pepper every year. DOS Valdez is coming. DOS Valdez is coming. DOS Valdez is coming to town.
Where's my camera? I said, where's my camera? Man. Last bite of hamburger. What can I say? We should totally put that on iTunes. Can Nubius do that? Could Nubius just put that on iTunes and like, would you pay like 99 cents to Nubius for it? Would that be a thing? I don't even know if that would be a thing. Oh man. I don't know what to do with it. I'm pretty well rested now, actually. I was gonna say that I took yesterday off. I didn't really take yesterday off because I streamed for a long time straight. In fact, if you divided by two, I would have had two normal size days. How's this? Yeah, that's good, right? So I did work yesterday. I'm working today as well. And I've got some stuff to do. I don't have iTunes, but I'd pay Nubius 99 cents. Merry Crimbo. Dude, Maurizi, what's up? What is up? Kamuchi is here. Jebediah DeKerman. Who else is here? Let me do a little bit of a roll call right quick. You can see that I am completely in effect with Christmas cheer. Wow! Transcoding! Transcoding. Nice! We just started! Slim is here! Slim, what's going on? Mr. Titan's Unseen Whale, Tabakasi, Cyberchronics, who else? Pro Combat made it! Wizok, Count True Silver, make sure we get him a link. F5Bot, Merry Christmas, F5Bot! I donated to your master. I'm Baconilla, Jebediah DeKerman, Spartan Bot! Spartan Bot activate. Spartan Butt. What's up, Spartan Butt? Top Head Dragon made it. Earthworm Slim here in spirit. Dude, Slim. Merry Christmas, dude. You still got a couple hours. I got an hour and a half before it's Christmas on my end. Over in Europe, it's already Christmas. Australia, I think it's like the evening of Christmas, but maybe they don't do that. They probably do like Wrestling Day or something over there, don't they? I don't know what they do in Australia. So they do something upside. The Christmas tree is upside down or something. Mr. Titans, QWERTYBO, what's up, Mr. Scion? You asked if I was streaming today just as I clicked go live. What else? Watching you on my TV with your new Chromecast. Jack Minecraft Live, Merry Christmas. I'm glad you got a Chromecast. Excelente. Skittle 88. I don't even know how to say your name, but Merry Christmas to you too. Who else? Peter Dinklage's short. I got nothing to say about that. What else? Arcane Das, thank you so much. Learning about the 1.7 thrust weight and curve engineer has increased my enjoyment by an order of magnitude. That's a lot. That's like times 10 at least. Does that ratio hold for other bodies or just Kerbin? It's pretty much just Kerbin. The same number is not the same because you have different atmospheric gradients. I'm already starting to ask questions. You have different atmospheric gradients on different planets. That's really just for Kerbin. You also have different gravities on different planets. This is the Nubius Maximus song. I don't think it started yet. Nope, this isn't the song that says that I have to start the game. I am going to start starting the game, though. Were there any mods I needed to update? I don't know. If there's a mod I needed to update, toss it into chat. We'll see if it's important. I don't know. I'm just going to go ahead and open up the game for now. And if I need anything, I'll do it. Survey says, game capture. Do I have the game mini? Where's it at? Oh, man. There you go. It'll come up. It'll come up right here. Watch. Come on. Don't act like I didn't click on that. It's loading. Ah! There it is. Alright, cool. Oh my goodness, I'm scrolling through, guys. I'm scrolling through. Jay Plays Cars. What's up, Dora the Exploder? Merry Christmas, Dora. Wizark, Daniel K. Glynn. There was Tabakasi, I see. Cybertech! You already got your Christmas present, Cybertech. You already got a Christmas present. You're probably watching us on it right now. Oh god, it's a Hawaiian shirt. I actually have a regular armada of Hawaiian shirts, Top Hat Dragon. I really do, and I love to wear them, and you can get over it. Ah, yes. Who else? These are all the lurkers. Convio was here. Artek, you are forbidden hereby from staying up all night long. Just don't even load it up. Don't even try. I'll kick you out of the channel. I will. I'll unmod you and I'll ban you from the channel. I appreciate what you do, though. Mystify Mustard. Bohant, what is shaking? Kamuchi, you were streaming like all day. Nicely done. Spaceman Spiff. The Transfer Window Planner. Oh, Official Trajectories Update. Excellent. I'm opening all these in a new windows, y'all. I'm opening all these into you and finding more fun with the sandbox. Sandbox overloaded with you with options. Some people say that. If you have an understanding of the game, you can go over to career. But if you have no understanding, I don't recommend starting in career. Whatever you have fun with. It's Christmas. Who cares? Transfer Window Planner. I don't have a link to that. If somebody could put a link to that in. No update, but I could use a battery recharge. Well, go to sleep, Kamuchi. I don't even know what time it is your time. Isn't it like 4 a.m. your time? I think it's 4 a.m. your time. I'm gonna ban you. I appreciate what you do, though. Didn't get a subscribe button for Christmas. I guess they were off. I don't know. Slim says hi. I know Emmer88, Merry Christmas. Mona Bobby, Merry Christmas. Commando Solo, Merry Christmas. Who else? Sarian is here. Santa just went through North Carolina. It's only 10:30. Why would Santa be going through North Carolina? Pokemon 92. Oh, it's the NORAD Santa tracker, isn't it? That's interesting. I've been good, Santa Doss. Santa Doss is coming. Frankenfinger, Merry Christmas. Folks, the stream is spooling up. Dave Ryder, you crazy man. Hope you slept well. I did sleep well. I slept quite well. I'm not going to lie about that. Dick Toronto, Merry Christmas, Dick Toronto. Plays Cars. Do you know what I'm getting for Christmas? I don't know. If I stay up, Santa's not going to come. We'll have to do something about that. Slim, Emmer80, okay, remember that one? Spaceman got that one. Drekking 50, dude. Merry Christmas to you as well, or Happy Kwanzaa, or whatever you celebrate. Kwanzaa. That's not a holiday. Did I get crew manifest? I did, Red Tango. I sent 17 idiots to Duna. None of them knows how to fix a solar panel. Yes. Das, chat, mystified, mustard. I think I got you. There's Bo. Okay, I remember seeing these. Career mode. Okay, I remember reading that. Transfer window. Official trajectories is out now. Okay. Blizzy toolbar. Do I use C-Can? No, I don't use C-Can. I need to install it. It's just another... Hey, whoa. Look at this. Wait. Look at this guy. Zaytonic, my gift to you so you can continue to survive. And Merry Christmas. Thank you, Zaytonic. Thank you so much for the donation. I do appreciate everybody that did. We had a ridiculous donation train the other night. It was nuts. And Gene matched the percentage of it. And I don't even know what to talk about that. But Zaytonic, I really do appreciate the support. Merry Christmas to you as well. My present to you will be some sort of nonsense that I do here on the stream tonight. We'll see. Who else did I miss? Thank you again, Zaytonic, with the $25. Thank you. Demolisher. Paranoid Carrot. It's $4.25. Kamuchi. Get some sleep. Kamuchi had transcribed. I saw that. I knew this for tonight. The presents. What? Whoa! Dick Toronto. That's my jam. Thank you. I'm not even doing anything yet. And you say Merry Christmas, and you give me a ridiculous Christmas present. Dick Toronto, thank you. Somebody tossed the donation hype in there. That's... Oh my gosh. Not like this. Let me do something cool first! Please! Let me do something cool! Dick Toronto, thank you. You guys hanging out with me and letting me do fun things and letting me teach some stuff while we're having fun and letting me be entertaining and letting me sit here and wear a Santa hat and a Hawaiian shirt and my computer in my own home and be supported like that. I mean, just hanging out with me is such an awesome Christmas present, y'all. It really is. I started doing this in September, and I would have never imagined that this would be a possible field, something that I could do that would allow me to live and take care of my family and that sort of stuff. But people, Dick Toronto, Zaytonic, Gene, all the people with the donations and the love and support, make it so I can... I don't even know how to say your name! PA-28-fer... Merry Christmas to the most dedicated Twitch streamer. We all appreciate your efforts and look forward to many crazy missions in 2015. Oh my gosh. Are you kidding me? Let me fly a rocket or something. Please let me feel like I've earned it. I'm not even doing anything yet. Is your name Pacifer? I don't even know how to... Dick Toronto, Zaytonic, PA-28-fer, how do you say your name? Painifer? You guys are awesome. Thank you for that. Oh, I'm not gonna cry! It's Christmas! You don't cry on Christmas! Come on! That's a lot of money, dude, though. Thank you for that. Much wow indeed. Breaking DOS, one donation at a time. Boozy's Toolbar. Kivo34, yes, we have. I'm just going to call you Pacifer. I haven't even seen it yet. So maybe you told me how to pronounce it. Thank you for the support. We need to actually play the game because we are already past my song. Oh my gosh. Commando Solo, Merry Christmas. Thank you for everything you do and everyone you help. thank you for the support, Commando Solo. I still can't get over Pacifer and Dick Toronto. You guys are nuts. Commando Solo, I appreciate you too. I'm going to read chat. Yes, I can do rendezvous and docking. Nomita, I love y'all too. Where do you live? Cheese lover, North Carolina, United States of America. It's okay if you cry from happiness. Das hype. Oh my goodness, y'all. Wait a second. Why can't I scream? Okay, I will unsub. If Das cries, I will unsub. Not cool. Commando Solo, thank you. Did I miss anything, guys? I don't know what to do with that. I don't know what to do with that. Kivo, installing Blizzy's toolbar is just the same as installing all the other mods. And we have a mod install video for sure. Don't you jump on me, Dr. Pepper. Alright. Alright. Orbiting that thing, Cap Sierra, I did not. I'm already becoming overwhelmed. Ah, yes. North Carolina, China. Yes, I live in North Carolina, China. Thank you. Cap Sierra, what was your question, buddy? How do you suggest I orbit this ridiculous thing? Only 300 tons? Come on. That ain't nothing. What is this thing? I will make a bazillion accounts. You will make Brazilian accounts? Why would you make Brazilian accounts? That doesn't make any sense. I love that Christmas present mod. What is it? It's got the Purina logo on it. Why does your rocket have the Purina logo on it, Cap Sierra? And why don't you do it in three launches? It's some sort of cargo vessel, I would imagine. It's got the Purina logo on it, though. That's what I recognize from the feed store in Texas. I asked for a stream, and I received. You demand. Folks, 4,000 Delta V, that's how. Guys with the donations already. Commando Solo, Zitonic, Dick Toronto, seriously, and Pacifer, PA28, PA2, 2 doesn't really translate to a letter, 8 could be Adafer, Passadafer, I don't even know, how do you pronounce that? I don't even know, Mr. Stabby, thank you, welcome to the stream. If we haven't made Das cry from a donation. Guys, I'm not going to cry. I'm not going to cry because you guys are so awesome. I am not going to cry. What I'm going to do is fly rockets. Welcome to Kerbal Space Academy's special Christmas stream. Christmas Eve stream for me still is still an hour and a half out of Christmas. We've got work to do. We do have work to do. PA-28. Oh, it's an aircraft type. Oh, thank you. Wait, Gazanga. Oh, my gosh, Gazanga. Thank you for putting that there again. I didn't see it highlighted. PA-28 is an aircraft type, IFR, instrument flight rules. Just call me PA-28. Will do. Will do. Absolutely will do. PA-28. Thank you for repeating that there. I didn't see it highlighted, Gazanga. Guys, remember, if you want to get my attention, say DOS. It'll highlight it in red. It'll highlight it in red. I'll read back through it. That is what we're going to do. What else do we need to go? You got Christmas first in New Zealand. Nice. SCNC for the win. Just got back from Asheville. Was it cold up there? Was it snowing yet? It's raining here. It may be snowing in Asheville if it's raining down here in Charlotte. That's for sure. In South Carolina for the rest of Xmas. What'd you do? Lose a bet? We're going to do a lot of things. Here's a new swarm ship preview. That part count, though. I love the little swarm ships with all the satellites that you put up. Dude, Count True Silver, thank you for posting that up. Where's my stream thing? I was thinking. I was like, what could I do for Christmas? Oh, wait. Dark Ritual. Hang on. And then again, let me beat the next boss. Just a second. I gotta do this right quick. You're dead, level 300 boss. Level 295, actually. There we go. Now I can minimize it. All right. We just get rid of this now. Just continue on. Clicker heroes. We're going to be spreading some joy to the worlds. Get it? Joy to the worlds. Joy to the worlds and that sort of stuff. Oh my gosh. Let's see. Let's launch some rockets and make them orbit. That is exactly what we're going to do. What about a $1,000 donation? I've never got a $1,000 donation before. Rain and fog in Quebec. Quebec, Canada. One of the last to get Christmas on the West Coast. At least you're not Hawaii. Build a flying sleigh. I may get to that, Mage. I may get to that. First, we've got to put out some Christmas trees, I believe. Do you stream Fridays? I don't know. Do I stream Fridays at 2 p.m.? It depends on the Friday. You are awesome. deserve all the credit you get here for the Mason Entertainment Streamer, beloved battle, other than the fact you're family friendly, really welcome to Twitch. You, sir, are awesome. Keep doing what you're doing. I think I'm speaking for everybody when I say we love you and continue to do what you do. Happy holidays. Much love. Paranoid Carrot, thank you for that. I appreciate you. Merry Festivus. It's the holiday for the rest of us. Will Das Kraus, yes, I will do. Pro Combat, what if I were to donate $20,000? I don't know. Pay taxes on it, probably. You overnight there. You fly for U.S. Airways. Daniel Clegg, again, you fly for U.S. Airways. You overnight in Charlotte. I will grab a beer with you sometimes. 1171. Respawn 2, you've already gave us a present, the awesome skybox that we use. Now 1171. Happy holidays, Das. Keep being awesome. Love your show. Nurse Jim. Merry Christmas, Das. I turned on your stream tonight and my daughter said, the Kerbal Man is on TV. That is almost the best Christmas present of all. I appreciate the donations, but your daughter saying the Kerbal Man is on TV. That's hilarious. Thank you, Nurse Jim. Thanks again for making a great brand better. You are welcome, Nurse Jim. You are welcome. Oh my gosh. How long does it take to grow your beard? It takes forever. This is like a week. Thank you, Respawn 2. Thank you, SG Cernadad. Thank you, Lord Tetchy. Thank you. The amount of what? The donation made enough power. Yeah, exactly right. Donation spawn? What is donation spawn? Folks, let's launch some rockets. I've got an idea. Das the Kerbal Man confirmed. Let me put this out of the way. Let me get this up on the screen. That ain't it. Let me start it. I'm actually just going to do this in my help desk, maybe? My boot camp save? Let's do it with the help desk. Miss Franken don't allow you to grow a beard. Sorry about that. Genetics doesn't allow me to grow a beard. This is like the best I can get. You think it's Gillette? No, this is the best Das Valdez can get. All right. So I had an idea. I had an idea. And we're going to see how long this takes us. Peter Dinklage. Oh my gosh. Peter, 50 bucks with a heart. Peter Dinklage is short. Thank you for the support. This is short. Thank you for this short. Doesn't even make any sense, does it? Oh my gosh. Gotta head out. Sarian, dude, no worries. No worries. Sarian, you need to hang out with the family. You need to hang out with the family. Insulin T, not much. Every little bit counts. Insulin 250 even counts. But your streams are fun and informative. I wish I could tune in more than I do. Merry Christmas, Happy New Year, and keep being awesome. Thank you for that, Insulin T. And Peter Dinklage is short. $50 worth of heart. I don't even know what to tell you, man. Only thing you can grow is a desk beard. Dash shenanigans, you're wearing two hats. You wouldn't recognize me if I didn't have my regular hat on. Convio recommended me. Thank you, Bacon Before 2 a.m. What? Make a rocket catcher, an asteroid. It's not very Christmassy. Maybe if we want one for Christmas, maybe I could do that. I think I'm going to put some Miss Finkenfinger, No Miss Fingers in the same room and watching the same channel. Nice. Oh my gosh. Peter Dinklage, thank you. And freaking PA-28, instrument flight rules. Just PA-28. Dude, you're nuts. And Dick Toronto, you're awesome as well. Land Kerbal on the North Pole, says Arcane. Why am I in this? This is not what we're going to do. We're going to the other one. Why is Santa streaming here, and what did he do to Das? Make a flying Christmas tree. That's exactly what we're going to do. I'm not going to just go to the moon. I think we're going to see how much time it takes. I'm going to put a Christmas tree on every freaking planet. On the North Pole of every freaking planet, we are going to put a Christmas tree. So let's start designing. What? Yes, that's what I'm going to do. Is that a good Christmas tree? I mean, it's kind of a star, but it also kind of looks like a Pope hat. Let's see what we can do here. We're going to design a Christmas tree. I don't think that this is going to look great, honestly, but we're just going to play around for a minute. Welcome to my channel. I am Das Valdez. We are going to do... What is this? Incorrect. That looks dumb. What is this? What is this? That looks ridiculous, honestly. What does that say? Curry. Why does that say curry on it? I think it says curvy, maybe. Does anybody know what that says? Curvy. That clearly says curvy. What the heck? All right. That ain't it. Is there not any new part? Nope. Ah, yes. You're stranding Kerbals there with the trees, yes. I'll put people. Do it, all the planets need Christmas cheer. That's what we're going to try. I'm going to drink lots of delicious Dr. Pepper this evening, y'all. I don't really see... I mean, I was thinking something like this. We're not going to make a small tree. Maybe we could put a snowman on one planet. In case y'all want to build a snowman. I mean, I kind of like that. I don't know. Let's see what we can do with trees here. Let's see what we can do with trees here. I'm very interested in what we can do with trees. We're definitely going to need the big structural panels for the bottom. Yeah, okay. Let's see what we've got. We're not going to put small Christmas trees anywhere. What can we do here? Alright, now what wing do we have? There's bound to be a wing that matches, right? I don't know. How do y'all feel about this? Chat, hook me up with how you feel about this so far. I mean, it looks to me like it needs to be taller, doesn't it? What was that? Heavy Decon, I will be like the ghost from Scrooge. This is for KSP Past. Look for two more visits. I love it, Heavy Decon. I love it, Heavy Decon. I will be like the ghost from Scrooge. This is for KSP Past. Look for two more visits. I will look for two more visits, Heavy Decon. Thank you for that. That is awesome. Watch the part count. I'm not worried with the part count here. How is that? I mean, it's a tree with a hat on it. I almost feel like there would be a better pod. Like, look. This pod looks really cool. This pod over here, I am going to read my chat, folks. Would probably be better. Would it not? It's kind of a star. Does this look like a good tree? Make it taller. Make it taller. How big the fins on the rocket will keep that, will have to be to keep that from going straight. I don't think we're going to need it. It's some Bob Ross happy tree. You're going to need a lot of engines to lift that heavy tree. This doesn't weigh anything. These structural parts don't weigh anything. Remember that. It looks like the... small row left... Give it a small left rotation. How about the lander can on its side? The lander can on its side. What about this upside down? Or what about two of these? 4x extended antennas for a star look. Look, wait. What if we do this? Look. Check this out. Look. Oh, it's already time to drink. Check it out. Look. Watch. Oh my gosh, I have such an idea. Look at this. Y'all, check it out. Solar panels. I can put six of you on each rocket. I can totally put six. Where's the solar panels at, yo? And we'll do it, oh, come on. There they are. 1x6s. Look at this. Let's just do this in 4x symmetry to save a little bit of part count. Okay, so we've got that in 8x symmetry. Then we can do this in 4x symmetry, I guess. And we can put some like that. I don't even care. In some like that. I will read chat. I will totally read chat. Okay, we're going to have to do it. Oh, but I want it like that. We can still get out. You just had to go over the ladder. I don't even care what it looks like. Look what this looks like when they're going to be extended. I think that's going to look great whenever they're extended. How does this look? Whoa! Cover a probo time with antennas and lights. That's a miniature. Even better than antennas. I think the solar panels will be great. Don't forget lights. Cackling Panda. I'll put lights on it. I will totally put lights on it. I'm also going to clean up some of this nonsense. I didn't do a very good fashion job here. Let me fix it. $50 from Bohant. So glad I found your stream. Happy holidays to you and everybody in chat. Bohant, happy holidays to you as well. Thank you for the support. Let me put this tree together in your honor. I really do appreciate the support, guys. I mean, yes. I don't know what to say. I just, all I can do is just say thank you. Maybe I'll tell y'all a Christmas story later. But I appreciate the support, absolutely. Bohan, dude, with 50 bucks. You gotta be kidding me. Okay, there we go. I'm cleaning up the tree, by the way. The tree was a little bit dirty looking. Bohan's is awesome. Okay. That's looking good, right? I'm just lining up the lines for fashion now. Okay. And then there's a little bit too much of a Bohan. Thank you again, man. Bohant, I'm probably not saying that right. I never say anything right. There you go. And then this one can go up. I'm trying to get the black lines out of the middle of our tree. There you go. All right, that looks pretty good. That looks pretty good. I wish you could paint the whole pieces. You can, but I just didn't make like steps at the side with a heart. Wait, make steps at the side. Oh, like steps, like a Christmas tree sort of deal. That's not a terrible idea. Let's look. Where's the wing strake? Nope. Where's the wing strake at? Where's the wing strake? You mean like this? Wing strakes or no? Look at that. That actually doesn't look too bad. Secret Agent, you inspired me to buy KSP. Keep up the great work. Love the game. Keep up the dream of being a full-time streamer. Secret Agent, thank you for the support. Thank you for the support. Wow. I just keep doing that. Doesn't that look good? I think that looks really good, doesn't it? This looks good, doesn't it? Do we need him at the top? I think we do need him at the top. We totally need him at the top. This looks amazing. Secret Agent, thank you for the support. Bohant, thank you for the 50. Man, Heavy Deacon, Insolent, Peter Dinklage. Thank you. Nurse Jim, Respawn 2, Commando Solo, PA28, man. That's a serious Christmas present. That's more than my mom gave me. My mom gave me a lot more than that over the course of my life. That was a joke. Appreciate your mothers. They're very classy ladies. Dick Toronto. I'm definitely going to be at PAX South. I may have a booth at PAX South at this rate, folks. With all the support, I may actually get a booth at PAX South. Maybe I'll get one at PAX East. All right, folks. Don't keep spending the same things. I am going to put lights on it. You didn't live for nothing. Don't spam the same stuff. Don't spam the same stuff, please. Please don't spam the same stuff. We will put lights on it. Use a bunch of lights on the tree. We will do that. How are you going to get it to land? A Christmas miracle? Yes, actually. Okay. We need a shorter thing here. Watch this. This is going to be hilarious. It doesn't weigh that much. The structural wing pieces barely weigh anything, is the trick to this entire shenaniganry. Let me see here. There you go. Now, do I have room for the nukes? Let's see here. Sure, Dick. Of course you can, man. Go for it. Go for it. You are absolutely ready. Do it, dude. Do it. I'm dreaming of a nuclear Christmas, just like the Christmas. Each morning. How does that go? Anybody remember that song? Maybe one of these would be better than the nuke. That? Oh, yes, look at this. 0.6 through trust await. This will land us most places. This will land us most places, honestly. Everybody knows you've got to have one of those tree skirt thingies. Let's see what we can do. I don't want to set the world on fire. So double dose of that. You can go to both. Alright. That looks good. You'll have to use lawn chairs as Christmas lights with the donators sitting on them. I've got enough of these trees. I think the donators are going to be in the pods. I will do that. I will. I'll put three donators and three random winners. Three donators and three random winners in each rocket. How's that sound? Hey, I can't get the strut anymore. There it is. And we just need to move this down a little bit, right? The question is, how will it fly? Tinsel? How am I supposed to put tinsel on it? I was going to do this. Donate decorators hype. I think I'll put the Kerbals in the top pot. I was going to put some batteries on it like this. I'm building a Christmas tree. Look at that! Isn't that great? Isn't that great? Okay, now we just need lights. See the tree? We could actually use Communicatron 16s. I think we do have to watch. This is already 199 parts, y'all. I think we are going to have to watch just a little bit. We are going to have to watch the part count here. That could actually be tucked in just a little bit. Let's see what we can do. We can put a... Where is the, okay, y'all could actually climb all the way up there, couldn't you? You could. I think we're doing good so far. I think I may actually go with 3x symmetry here. Because 3x symmetry will actually allow me to climb up the ladder. That's going to block the... Oh, wow, that's terrible. That's this pod. Okay, that'll actually work. That will actually work right there. And then 3x symmetry on here will work. Look, I could totally take this off, and I could spin this to make the ladder work. Like that. That'll make the ladder work. Okay, and now we've got our stars are offset as well. It's really too bad we couldn't have a ladder that goes all the way down. Can we do that? So you guys can, like, visit the surface and take screenshots and stuff? I don't know. We're going to have to find out on that one. Let's see here. I want y'all to be able to visit the surface of wherever I send you. Das, how many directions are there, dude? Seriously? Okay, see, I don't think you'd be able to climb on that. So we're going to go ahead and use the offset tool to bring it out just a little bit. Let's press F to make it relative to the part. Then let's pull it out with angle snap. Okay, there we go. And then I think if I rotate you a little bit, let's rotate it. Let's turn off angle snap. Let's go back to placement mode. And let's move the ladder this way a little bit. There you go. Could I do this? Yeah. And could I tilt it in? That actually looks like it's going to work. Oh, that hatch is blocked. Well, you'll transfer. You'll transfer. I do stream just about every day. Can I check Skype? Absolutely. I can check Skype. Thank you for telling me. Where's Skype? What else do we have here? Ay, 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 ay. Just a second, guys. Doing some technical stuff there. Alright, there we go. Artek, I answered. That we're gonna have to look into that because I've got it in inventory and it shows as being sent. So we're gonna have to look into it. We will have to look into that. I'll take a break or something a little bit. So ladders. We definitely need ladders so y'all can climb all the way up it. I gotta make a match. I think a Kerbal could probably get up that. I think. Let's see here. Then we'll just go like this. Wow, okay, every time I do every direction that's wrong except for the correct direction. We'll test this out on the launch pad. Okay, then I'll do that. That'll make it touch the ground at least. I will, Cap Sierra, I will, thank you. I will definitely do that. And then we should do something like this as well, I think. Let me see here. Oh, they just have to have 5 seats, Keel, or they just have to have 5 seats. I will scroll through. Scar! Dude, Merry Christmas, Scar! I'm going to read through chat in a second. I'm focusing on building right now, but I will read chat in a second. We're up to 202 parts. And we don't even have the lights on yet. You're going to need a present under the tree. I'm going to put Kerbals under the tree. I think what we're going to do here... Okay, I think this is what I'm going to do here. I'm going to flip this over. like that. Dude, Merry Christmas, Scar. It's a wonderful day to be a Twitcher, that is for sure. A Twitcher? A Twitchy? I don't know. Which one is it? Let's do that. Let's do that. Let's rotate it so it's flat, like that. Let's use the offset tool now. Oh, we don't actually need the offset tool on this one. We actually just need to put it here and then angle it out using that. And then down here, I'm going to need something. Because I need a little bit of clearance here. Excuse me. Love the Santa's hat on top of the ball cap. Make sure we get Scar. Make sure we get Scar. An awesome shout out there for sure. Dude, Scar, Merry Christmas, man. Merry Christmas. We're going to need the nuclear. I'm probably streaming tomorrow, too. How do you calculate Delta V? Get Gold Scent Dragon the cheat sheet link with the Delta V equation if we could. You can totally calculate it without using a mod. I've done it on stream before to prove that we could actually do it. And we weren't a bunch of cheating McCheatersons who just let computers fly the craft for us. Ah, yes. Gene! Gene! Thank you again for the early Christmas present, Gene. And everybody else that donated on the Duna mission. Gene, thank you so much. You better not do anything today. You are tapped out. I mean, you're not tapped out, but you're cut off is what the right word would be. I'm just going to do this, because that's going to be physicsless. Then I could put this on here. I could actually put this a little bit further down, it looks like. All right. Then I could actually... What can I do here? All right. And then I could do this. Could I go down a little bit? There we go. Then I could tilt it out like that. Please reach the ground. That is actually close enough, I think. That should be good. Gene, dude, you are awesome. You are awesome. There may be some stuff you can help do. We'll see. How is that looking? Is that reaching the ground? I think that a Kerbal would be able to get there. I do want to protect the engine. Let's see what we can do. The question is, can we land this on most planets? And the answer is, who knows? What is this weigh? 33 tons? I just want to do 4x symmetry here. I'm going to go to angle snap. I'm going to go to 4x symmetry. I'm going to turn angle snap off. I'm going to do that and unretract them and see how they look. Ah, yes! That actually looks perfect. The ladder is not nearly long enough, though. Alright, we're going to have to deal with that. No, I'm not really too worried about the ladders, although we do need to add some SAS. We are definitely going to have to add some SAS. Good call. Oh, the RTG's in the way. Well, I'll put the RTG somewhere else. Here, we can put it on the... Why don't we put it on the core of the... Uh-oh, I put that on with 8x symmetry. Let's not do that. There you go. That's good enough. And then this doesn't need to go on with 8x symmetry. And we can move the gear up a little bit. All right. I'm just fine-tuning here. I'm just fine-tuning. See, that actually looks good. That looks good. And I will catch up with the chat. Let me do this, and I will catch up with the chat, guys. I am not going to be not reading my chat today. That is for sure. You guys are too awesome for me not to read chat. For the landing gear on the outside tips of the lowest brushes. We could, I guess. That's actually not a bad idea. We could. Or we could just put some goo or something out there. We actually don't even need the landing gear, I guess, huh? I was just going for part count by putting it in the middle. We probably don't even need the landing gear, honestly. But that is... Oh, out there is actually a great idea. I wish that I could put it on with 4x symmetry. It would be a placeable area. It's going to be 8 landing gear, though. But 8 landing gear may actually be a really good idea. So look, we could do this, I think. How to do this. Take the wing strakes off. We'll put the wing strakes on last. We could put this. That was actually a really good idea. Like that. That's a really good idea. Thank you for that. That's actually an excellent idea. Now I just have to get the wing strakes back on. It should be okay that the wing strakes clip. I don't even know. Now those ladders don't match up. Alright. You just have to jump. You just have to have faith and do a Christmas miracle to get between these two ladder segments. Sorry about that, y'all. And let me... I'm spacing the ladders now. Because the Kerbals can do a little bit of a jump in between ladders. Oh, see, that actually did it to it right there. Alright, let's try it. Oh, somebody changed the mission. What did you do? I'm just breaking into your chat signal by use of a discombobulator that we black magic users have early access to. It allows me to reach Dawson cadets while still safely in the underground. What, Slim? Dude, Slim, Merry Christmas, man. Merry Christmas. We're up to 214 parts. The link to what? Sorry, I'm not reading chat right now. Golset Dragon. It was right here. Did nobody get this to you? Or here, cheat. Right there, Golset Dragon. Use the cheat sheet, the equation cheat sheet. Look at the rocket equation. It's the dry mass divided by the wet mass. Take the natural log of that, multiply that by the ISP. And the last part of it is... What is it? The last part of it is... It's the ISP. It's not local gravity. That's thrust away. Let's see here. Vacuum. No. Where's it at? Times 9.8. Oh, it is. It's times 9.8. That's interesting. It's times 9.8 because some of the units must be the local, the gravity, I guess. All right, cool. The wet mass over the dry mass. Take the natural log of that. Multiply by the engine's efficiency times 9.81 meters per second squared. It's actually 9.82. That's interesting. All right, there you go. That's the rocket equation. You can totally calculate delta V yourself. You got it. I'm going to take this out to the pad. Oh, no, we need lights. So the question is, where should we put the lights? I don't even know. Let's see here. And I am going to reach out in just a second, guys. These won't reach. And we could put these on with, like, 3x symmetry, maybe? Let's see what we can do here. I need to point him out a little bit. Let's make him green. That is actually going to make the entire tree green. I love it already. Look at that. I love it. This game is so awesome. Make a Christmas tree. I love it. Okay. We're definitely going to put some... Oh, monoprop. We're not going to need monoprop for anything. It'll just give us more delta V. I'm gonna read chat. Let me put this on the pad, then I'm gonna read chat. Guys, I will get caught up with you. I don't know what I think about that. I do know what I think about this entire tree being green. Could we... I don't think we could get away with just one light. Ah, what? I just turned those off, and now I've got to turn them off again. Well, I guess I could just, put it down, tell it to turn off. Yeah, that should be good. Alright! That Dosmus Underglow. Extend the bottom fuel tank for a tree stump. Well, it's the engine, and I want to protect the engine, Hidden Alpha. I don't know why the Chunky Chicken, I don't know why the Delta V map has a walrus on it. The world may never know. Action groups. Toggle panels. Toggle panels. This is gonna look great. Check your Twitch messages. Cap Sierra. Okay, I will. I will. Why not 8x symmetry? Just because there's no reason to have that many lights on there. That's gonna be too many lights. KSA. Christmas. It's the IP Christmas miracle. Miracle? Miracle? Miracle. How do you spell miracle? It doesn't look right. Let me save it. Let me put it out on the pad. We'll figure out something to do with the top. You were hoping it was something cryptic. Wait, oh, we need this as well. I will check my messages in just a second, okay? I will definitely do that. Just give me a second here to focus on this. Yellow. How do you make yellow? Oh, like that. I mean, we know we have to do this, right? And I will check my messages in just a second. I promise that I will. All right. That should be good. We're going to have... Let's save it. Let's launch it. Put a docking port on top. I will. Let's see how this works. Watch, it's going to explode on the launch pad. Blue plus green. Got it. Yeah. That weight. The landing struts are completely compressed. Let's get into nighttime. All right. Let's go ahead and we don't need this. Let's turn down ambient light adjustment. It's not actually getting everything evenly. I wish I could shoot that light out. Whoa! What was that? Noob K, thank you. I'm late. That's an awesome tree, but the aviation lights mod would be great here to make ornaments out of. I know, but I'm going to make it stock. Look at that. The light from that is actually lighting it up some. We don't really have even star lighting on the top, it doesn't look like. Why do those top lights not come on? They are on, I guess, huh? They're just not, they need to be pushed off a little bit. They're not up there, they're not lighting the side a little bit. Thank you again, Noob K. I mean, that light needs to go away. Can I break it? Try the wife lights. What does that mean? Oh, try white lights or something, you mean? I actually like how this looks. I really do like how this looks. We need the solar panels to go. You taking off, Tuck? Dude, RTAC, get you some sleep, man. Get you some sleep. Unity limits the number of lights that can be rendered at once. Interesting. Well, I've only got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. That should be okay, right? That is getting on my nerves. Hang on a second. Time out. RTAC, dude, get you some sleep. Christmas liftoff, wait. That light on that tower needs to go away. Does this work? Put lights for the yellow star at the first spike of the side. That might make some sense. That might actually make some sense. One on every planet plus one around the sun. I'll see if I can do that one. Darth Lazarus, thank you for that. Let's see if I... Hang on. I'm going to see if I can't take out that light. I don't know if this is actually going to take out the light. Let's see here. Merry Christmas, Cantab. My Christmas is going fine, y'all. Hope y'all's Christmas is going fine as well. That is a huge Santa hat. And the trick is, hang on, watch. Seems legit. Let's see if we can get rid of this. I am building a missile. I'm going to see if I can take out that light. I bet you I crashed the water tower and the light still doesn't work. Oh, I can't see it. I can't see my target. We're close, though. We're close. Ah, I didn't quite get it. Let's see if I can hit it. Scarlet Rever, dude, Merry Dosmas. You're a streamer, dude. You don't have to support, man. But thank you, though. Scar, you don't have to donate, man. Come on now. Thank you for the support, though. I'm not going to complain about it. But I am going to say thank you for the support, Scar. I do appreciate you, man. Thanks again, Scar. Gamma Gamma turn off. Wait, what? Try dropping an asteroid on it. That won't take very much time at all. Revert to launch. I'm going to hit it. A little bit more to the right. Thank you, Kamuchi. Yes. I'm not pointed at it. I'm just going to try to hit it. Hack gravity. Cheats! Oh, I missed it! Come back around. Wait, I'm going to come back around. I was so close. 380 from Cantab. Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Thank you, Cantab. $3.80. Haven't seen that one yet. All right. I'm going to try this again. I want that light to be gone. You want to spread the love. Thank you, Scar, dude. Thank you very much. I definitely appreciate it. All right, I got it this time. Papa! Christmas bonfire, anyone? Courtesy of the explosive water tower. Just nuts roasting on a broken water tower. Now we can launch our real rocket. Oh, did that actually take out the light? It looks like it did. No. Oh, it did. It does break the light. Whoopah! Yes. Take that, water. You... How dare you bespoil the lighting of my Kree? Tower defense in reverse. Oh, I need to take these silly stock craft out of here. The Christmas miracle. Water burns on Kerbin. What do you think their water fuel is? It's a fuel tower. It's a fuel tower. It is totally a fuel tower. I'm just happy that it broke the light, because look. Oh, look at the skybox. You can kind of see what's happening, and then all of a sudden, trees. I honestly wish there was some way to just bring that up. How is that looking? I mean, we could wash it out. It's just the light's not rendering, I guess. Dude, Hydro Dry Room! Let me read chat, guys. Let me read chat. How's that look? There you go. Let me read chat right quick. I'm gonna read chat. I think the lights pointing up in the sky would be better, because then the ground wouldn't be lit up. Just the tree would be lit up. That would probably make a bunch of sense. Super Happy Deluxe Caffeine Raid. Who is that? Do you think the green lights would work better on the landing gear? Yes, Nurse Jim, I do. Add a bit of red. I don't know. I think I may just stick with Caffeine Raid. Caffeine Raid. Is this coffee? Peter Dinklage, take it easy. Is this a coffee raid? Who is this raiding? Coffee says he wants what? Keep the language classy. Whatever's going on. Action groups the lights to make them blink and press them on and off and on and off. We could totally do that. It's a caffeine raid. Dude, coffee. It's already Christmas where you are, dude. Merry Christmas to you. Welcome, Raiders. Merry Christmas to you guys. I appreciate you, dude. Coffee, did you like your Christmas present? Somebody toss a million kappas into chat for me. Did you like your Christmas present, Coffee? I gave you a Christmas present. I think that it was the thing you would most like in the entire world. I searched forever to try and come up with what Coffee wanted for Christmas. And I kappa 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 gave it to you. I didn't stream. Merry Christmas, Coffee, and thank you for the raid. Yes. Ah, yes. Merry Christmas, Raiders. Merry Christmas, Raiders. Times 1 million. We still need to work on this green lighting. Let's see here. Thank you again, Coffee. Did you like your... There, look at all the Kappa Kappas in the channel. Did you like your... Oh, Tabakasi, what is a Christmas Kappa? Oh, that's somebody's... Team with Milk and Sugar. Okay, that's a thing. All right. Thank you, Coffee, for the raid. We must raid Coffee back. Soon you check your message, Superstar gets the free stuff. I will check it out. I will check it out. Let me read my messages right quick, y'all. Test launch. It won't launch. It's going to have a big stage under it. All right, Coffee, dude. Thank you again. That is the hugest Santa hat I've ever seen. That thing is huge. Let me do this. I am going to... Just one second. I need to check my Twitch messages. That Santa hat is so huge. Who would have done that? I love that Christmas tree. I love it. Folks, the Santa hat is awesome. Tone it down a little bit. I'm about to make Santa hat... Oh, who cares? It's Christmas. Who even cares? It's Christmas. Just go with it. Put a launcher on it shaped like Rudolph? You want me to tow it into the sky with reindeers? Really? Wow. Oh my gosh. Christmas carols, let me see here. Are they free to play? Although those Christmas carols, I need to know if they're CC'd or not. If they're Creative Commons or free to use or something like that, I need to know that first. I need to know that before I can print them or before I can do it. Coffee, thank you again. Let me see what else we've got here. You need a white beard. Ozens. Coffee, Das! Coffee, did you hear my Christmas present for you? If you're just saying, hey, maybe you just got over here. I gave you a Christmas present. I really searched long and hard for the number one thing that Coffee would like for Christmas, and I gave it to you. Can you guess what it was? I didn't stream for a while. Merry Christmas, Coffee. That is my Christmas present. Treat you. Heavy Decon, this is your second visit. The things you do to make people enjoy and learn about rocketry is awesome. At midnight, I will return for a third visit. We've got Heavy Decon doing the ghosts of Christmas past, present, and future, it looks like. It looks like it. All right. Can you see the link to the picture where you can check how much Delta V you need? Mickle Biff, it's !cheats! !cheats! Everything has been including the words we speak. You know. I just need to know if those things... Let me scroll through chat for a second, guys. Let me scroll through chat. It is for real. No, I know. Cap Sierra, I know. I agree. I will get there. Do it, make the reindeer. I will try to make the reindeer. I will. Let me read chat for just a second, then I'm going to read your message. That playlist isn't. All right, so I can't play that. Yeah, shucks. That's okay. Drink! Thanks for your run of explanation you did on stream or two how to do a rescue mission. Makes it far easier to do intercepts. I'm actually going to scroll to the top of the chat. Miracle. Thank you, Raiden. Miracle is correct. I got it. Too many lights. Who are you and what have you done to put a docking port on top? I'll figure it out. Got a contract to put a probe in a specific polar orbit. I finally got the probe aligned with the orbit, but it won't complete the mission. Are you going in the wrong direction? Your sword is mine. You have to go in the same direction as the little lines are going. You have to go in the same direction. That is why it won't complete. With Space Engineers. Gene, I've got Space Engineers. We're going to find time to do it. Gamma, Gamma, you can't sleep. Merry Christmas. Try the white lights. The white lights? We'll see. Unity limits the number of lights. Okay, I remember seeing that. Put the yellow star at the first spike of the outside. That actually may make sense. We'll see what we can do. It's a beautiful picture to see Das grinning and smiling like a little kid. Streaming on Twitch is the best Christmas present I could get, y'all. It really is. One on every planet plus a run around the sun. Okay, there's the big trees. Do a Christmas raid. Oh, wow, I totally missed that. Did Coffee just finish streaming, though? I think Coffee just finished streaming. Gold light. I was trying the gold light. That's what I'm working on. I'm still looking here, guys. The Kraken should have a present. Is building a missile. Check the messages. I will, Caps here. I'm going to get there as soon as I get caught up with chat. Noob K, challenge acceptance. Do it. Haha, it's Christmas. You can use the landing legs for the deer. I sure Cope Chap can come up with more ideas for the deer. Even just one works for the effect. Maybe we'll just do one giant deer to drag it into orbit. We'll see. Because of your fantastic teacher skills, I made a probe that made it to orbit. Minmus, maybe not that big, but it's a huge step. Mickle Biff, congratulations on getting a Minmus. Wow, Gamma Gamma, turn off dust. I don't even know what that means. Try dropping an asteroid on it. Okay, that was Chunky Chicken. Dude, Chunky Chicken, You gave me an early Christmas present when we were playing FTL. I appreciate you. A little more to the right. Got it. Had gravity. Cheating. Let's build a Christmas tree. Let's blow stuff up. That's correct. Dosh, you need to plant a tree on an asteroid. That's actually not a bad idea. A claw-tipped Christmas tree? Very interesting. Your sword is mine. I just answered that one. Listen to me. I just answered that one. You're going in the wrong direction. Your sword is mine. You need to go in the opposite direction, which is unfortunate. Merv time. Launch up and bomb it. That would have worked. Why did Sopdust building a tree? I was trying to get rid of the light so I could do this right here. It's a water tower. There's where we build the water tower up. Merry Christmas, Hydra Gaia. Mater, Merry Christmas to you as well. Make sure we get links to the streamers. Valison, Merry Christmas to you. Peter Dinklage already took off, but Merry Christmas and thanks for the support. All of a sudden, trees! Green lights, landing gear shining up and in. Probably so. Add a bit of red. I think the only light clips on top. Looks fine, now let it fly. We'll get it flying. Just a hint of red. Use the wide lights for better coverage. They won't go as far. They won't actually line up the entire tree, unfortunately. Oh, the unfortunate thing is that if we... Gotta eat! Have a good Christmas, dude! Coffee! Merry Christmas, man! Merry Christmas! You gotta eat. Go for it. It's all good. Sword is mine. It's all good. The tree must be radioactive. Coffee, dude! Merry Christmas again. I hope you saw my supreme Kappa face when I said your present was me not streaming. Oh my gosh. I will cap Sierra. I will absolutely check it, man. Put a launcher shaped like Rudolph. We are definitely gonna do that. Nerd's wife, I've applied. All right, I think I'm mostly caught up. Also, Das, nice hat. Tannerin, I think we're going to go to the planets first. If we have time, we'll go to the moons. I don't know. Make a reindeer something your Kerbal can ride in EVA or on surface. Okay. All right. I probably missed some stuff. Omaly Normal, thank you for watching. When you play, I have no reason to play it until I get to help you with it. Scar, I'm not going to play Space Engineers without you. I will tell you right now, I will not play Space Engineers without you, man. Merry Christmas from Geese, Tassos. Wow, thank you. Let's see here. I'll launch it, guys. Come on. It's Christmas. Chill out. Das is going to wear bunny ears for sure, probably. Scrubs, let me look at it. Got some carbonite going there. You do have some carbonite. Thanks, Das, for all you do for the community. Thank you for the Christmas present screenshot. I appreciate you. Let's do this, folks. It's time to actually start blowing stuff up, I think. I honestly think the lighting on the tree is maybe good enough. Thank you for the link, Scrubs. I appreciate you. Anybody that posts up the links, I really do. I can't always put them all up on the stream because there's so many awesome people. But here you go, right there. Thank you for giving me this screenshot for Christmas. Oh, that's your landing legs. Wow, that's a lot of landing legs, honestly. All right, let's see here. Tree on Jewel. We'll see. I'll try to land one on Jewel. You have 700. I was offering to help Das. What did Cap Sierra say? You have 300 hours logs. I will. I am going to get some help from Scar. I am definitely going to get some help from Scar. Cap Sierra, send me a message on that as well. Make a Santa rocket sledge. We're actually going to look at that. The one can orbit a Kerbin. Epic Studio, 70, 65 kilometers or something like that. 69.5, actually. Super RCS would be a good start for a reindeer. A friend of mine dedicated Space Engineers. He took it down, but if you're serious, talk him to restarting it. Thank you, Stephen J. If you could send me a message, I would totally do that. Scar fixed the laptop. All right. Let me check my messages, because Cap Sierra told me to check the messages. I'm going to do that right quick. Cap Sierra. You're the only streamer. Can I read this? 721 from RMBL21. Merry Christmas, Das. I really enjoy your streams every day. Keep up the great work. Keep the great work going, man. I know it's not much, but I guess you can get some Dr. Pepper. Every bit adds up, man. Rumble. I'm going to call you Rumble. Rumble. Thank you for the support. I do appreciate it. 7.21. Not a bad number. Not a bad number. Cap Sierra, you have a copy of KSP to give away. It'd be an unweighted raffle. Absolutely. Cap Sierra, let me get this into orbit, and when we successfully put this into orbit, can we give away that copy? Can I get this into orbit? You may read it aloud. Thank you, Cap. So you said, Das, you're the only streamer who has ever been able to hold my attention and the only streamer I watch regularly. I have 400 hours logged in KSP and you still teach me things. Have a merry, merry Christmas. I have a copy of KSP in my Steam inventory for you to give away. My only request is that it be an unweighted raffle so everybody is equally entered. One ticket per person, one credit per ticket. Rock on and keep doing what you're doing, Sierra. Sierra, let's get this thing into orbit, then we'll give away that copy. We will give away that copy. And I appreciate, I actually may make a Christmas present for Giant Waffle at some point. I have a good Christmas present I think I could make for Giant Waffle. We'll see what we can do. I'll have to see. We'll be making Christmas presents. Let's launch some of these first. If we can get this into orbit. Let's get into orbit. So let's go ahead and revert this flight. Actually, Coffee, dude, you need to go eat, man. You need to go eat. If people have to tell you that you need to go eat, maybe you should be eating. I've been through life. Nothing fazes me anymore. I don't even know what to tell you. Let's go ahead and go back to the Space Center, y'all. I'm going to try to get the follows too, guys, but I have so much trouble with the follows going in Fast and Furious. I'll try to read them in bulk like I do. My T-board's not even up. Oh no, we have something even cooler. I am going to stream. I am going to stream tomorrow. Insolent, take it easy. Merry Christmas to you. Let me open up my T-board. Coffee needs to go eat. Dude, Coffee, Merry Christmas. Or Merry... Do y'all call it something different over there? What did I say earlier? Wrestling Day? I'm pretty sure that's not it. Santa and Kappa. As an MLG pro at Cable. Nice. Thank you, Hydro Gyro. Waffle is a cool dude. He is totally a cool dude. That is for sure. I think that we can make Waffle a Christmas present for his awesome love that he's been sending our way. All right, now T-board's up, so I can see who followed. With the follows, Kataz, Adzik, All Things Cian, All Things Ion, All Things Ian, Ghost Reaper, Captain Proton, that's awesome. Tech One, Argo Bargle, Ghost Canada, Carrion, hey, a girl named that once. Deluxe Flux, I like that name, Deluxe Flux. Let me get you some Deluxe Flux. Hawkeyes, Merry Christmas. Learned about the stream from Waffle, thank you, Bobby. Thank you. Call it Christmas, it's the day after Christmas, which is why it's called Boxing Day. I know Dora the Exploder, I was just kidding. Alright, let's go into here. You require additional thrust to weight. Update later. Alright, we've got to get this into orbit, which unfortunately means those lights weren't working. They needed to be on the outside instead in 2x symmetry. Nice, you pronounce it right. Well, for that. In the brighter lights. Huh. The problem is we won't be able to do this. Back Bowser, what's shaking? Kataz, glad I pronounced it right. Bobby, glad Waffle sent you my way. I do appreciate it. Let's look. How is this going to look? That actually looks okay, right? It's just the slope. It's the angle of the dangle here. if we put this down here... Wait, we could cancel it out. Oh. How do y'all think this is going to look? Because look, I can't put this on in 3x symmetry down here. I have to put it on in 1x symmetry or 8x symmetry or something. Look. Folks, I am having fun. I know I'm not launching rockets yet. But I'll be doing it soon. Trust me. Y'all know my streams. You know how it goes. Everybody's got to have some time for fashion. See, I don't think that this is a good idea because it's not going to evenly light it. Let's see how it looks with 1x symmetry. See, that's just going to spotlight the top in radioactive green. That's not what we need. That is not what we need. So putting them at the bottom going up doesn't work. And the little lights, look, the little lights aren't going to work either, unfortunately. Like, if I get one of these spotlights and put it on there... These just don't have the throw. I wish you could turn the lights off in the VAB. That would be cool. Those are kind of going to half wash out the tree, see? We would need maybe multiple lights? There's no way we're going to get a good gradient from that, unfortunately. our tree is gonna have layers in it. I don't know, what do y'all think about that? And I can't quite get the outside lights. What does this look like? Yeah, we can do red lights. Our boy Alex, because DOS explains everything. Thank you, our boy Alex. You love the tree, very informative. Oh, innovative. That's exactly right. 7/8 of KSP is designing a craft. The other 1/8 is crashing it into something. I don't think that I'm going to have the throw that I want here. Let me look. I mean, how is this lighting? Oh, to put some lights at ground level. If we can, that's actually a good idea, Cam. Yes, Hawkeyes, I will be able to. That's the entire plan here. See, you can only put them so as such and such distance away. And it seems to be circular, the distance that you can put them. That still doesn't quite get the edge. It's so close. I'll try to run into the sun. I'll try to give you a trolley Christmas present. I really will. I promise I will. Oh, Teflon Mike put a tray on Minimus. I didn't see that. We're going to go everywhere. Part count 225. I wasn't getting physics lag, so I think I'm okay with a part count. Stephen J., thanks for keeping me entertained while I work from home. Merry Christmas to you too, Stephen J., and thank you for the support. Just straight up Merry Christmas. I really do. Wait, maybe I should do this. You gotta go have some. Dude, go for it! Go for it, Scar, man. Did we get links for Scar? I hope we got links for Scar. We are gonna play Space Engineers. That is something that we're going to do at some point, man. And thank you for hanging out over here. Our magical floating lights. Sad, why can't you just point the light at the end from an adjacent tip? It won't go out far enough. It won't deploy the lighting far enough, unfortunately. Look, I could do this and put this on the very tip like that, right? And then offset it from the tip is probably, if I miss some things in chat, there you go. There's the Twitch Scarlet River. Thank you guys. So see, this looks like it's working. It's working. It's working. Kerbal Tree Fashion Academy right here. Hey, wait, what? The same light twice. There you go. I like how sad worked for DOS. What does that mean? You like how sad worked for DOS? Oh, man. Now what's going on here? You guys are nuts. Inner Voices, Merry Christmas to you as well. Thank you for the support, Inner Voices. You guys are too cool. I really, really, really do appreciate it. I don't know what else to say. Use spotlights to make red balls. That's probably going to take too long. Ah, back Bowser. Watch the language a little bit, please. Let me put this up there. Dude, Inner Voices, Merry Christmas to you too. Ah, no. There we go. Alright, I think I'm going to be happy with this lighting. Are we happy with this lighting? I'm happy with the lighting. We should all be happy with the lighting so that we can launch trees. This one just doesn't quite have the throw that it needs, unfortunately. I know, Cincinnatus, I know. The wings that there will not have direct lighting. I know. We go to 3. Oh, we could go to 3x symmetry. To 6x symmetry? We could, and that would down the part count. We're at 230 right now. Thank you, Back Bowser. I appreciate you. Thank you for being cool about that. I really do appreciate it when people are cool about that. See, this is where we're missing the lighting. And we can't light it directly. That's just the throw. Kerbal Pruning Academy, where trees made up and the lighting is hard. That's right. Let me save this right now. see, if I do 6X Symmetry, I've got to go and redo all this. I have to redo everything, which is the unfortunate part. It's beginning to be unfortunate like Christmas. It's just those little tips. How can I like those? Go see what it looks like in the dark. Right, right, that's probably a good idea. Thank you for the follows, KKK. God. Silence 123, Kabluzi, Ono Mario. Oh no, Mario. Oh no. Let's go, Mario. Oh no, Mario. Katas, super sub. Thanks for the follows, guys. Our boy Alex, no, that's stock. You just right click on the light and then you can set the color of it. Bacon before two, it will lie. It will fly. That's actually not bad. I wish that those were lit up, though. Is there anything that I can do to light those up? I could back them off further. That looks amazing, honestly. That does not look amazing. That actually looks dumb. That looks terrible, actually. I'm back. I am back. I really do like how this looks. I like that too. I think if we just don't put these lights up here. Use some red lights to light up the dark areas. Eh. I think we're good. I think I'm gonna take the lights off the star because I can't get them, or put spotlights on it or something like that. Put lights on the opposite side of each and light it up. I'm gonna try. I wanna make this tree pretty because I'm gonna be flying this everywhere. I wanna make this fly everywhere. And I think all we really need to do. You're liking the elf hat. Thank you, Back Bowser. I do think that all we need to do here is this. Watch. We just need some sort of low physics part. I mean, Pocket Edition. This is going to cost me 4 tons if I do that. Hawkeyes, that's what I did, and it didn't really look like what I wanted. Double up the lights and angle them. Double up the lights and angle them. I could put double the lights on there, I guess, but then we'll get Z-fighting. You can put more lights on the star to wash out the green. Yeah, I could. I could use the spotlights, too. I wonder if I could cover the star like this. That's not a good way to cover the star, honestly, Doss. Can I just make it go flat? I want to put some sort of standoff for these spotlights. Wait a second, could I do this? Would this work? And just put two of these on? At the very bottom center facing outwards. I don't think that'll work. Ugh, I don't know. We'll keep playing. We're doing Kerbal Christmas Tree Fashion Academy here. Oh man. That's actually not a bad idea. See, look, we could totally wash it out like that. That's actually not bad. That's honestly not bad, and it's gonna get all the solar panels. I think I'm okay with that. That'll wash out the top if they're that far back. Yeah, well, you can turn them down. Always remember you can turn them down. Point the lights in an angle, aiming at the panels. I think this should get them. The custom light color feature, isn't it great? There's a point where we're over-designing the tree. No such thing, Cap Sierra, not on my streams. There is no such thing as over-designing the stream. And this over here is the only thing we're missing now. Place lights facing down on the second last wingtip. It won't work. That won't actually light it up, watch. It won't make it green because the light is a point source, unfortunately. So if I turn this to green, it won't actually light that up, unfortunately. See, it... Wait, if we do this... This'll work, right? No, it still doesn't get it. And then that makes that that washes it out. The tree doesn't have a stump. It's gonna have a flame stump. Run floodlight of the wing intake. Remove the one foot now. The wing strake. A light at the bottom on the wing strake. I don't think I have. Oh, this one. Ah, yes. You know, why don't we just put the clip them in the inner fuel tank and adjust them to not touch the ground? Or another colorful light at the very bottom. It's a little sad we couldn't just get these out further. 1x6 solar panels. That's what's up there already. We've already got that. I'm so sad. I'm so sad that these aren't lit up. And just putting them on in 6x symmetry would work, wouldn't it? No, that would actually make the throw further, I think, right? I'm okay with this not being lit. Saints Row Boss, I'm building a Christmas tree. It just is what it is, folks. It is what it is. I've saved it, so I can always revert it. So let's see what this looks like with 8x symmetry. I think it's going to make the lights start to fazzle. 6x symmetry would actually be okay. 8x symmetry looks amazing, though. See, that actually lights up everything, and then these are just a little bit off. That part count there is 236. Let's see what it looks like out on the pad. Two lights on each panel. Ah, yeah, that's what I was thinking too. Two lights on each panel, but this is the same part count. If you have to put two more lights over there, you might as well just make it completely successful. You know something, folks? I think that that's a winner. I think that that is a winning Christmas tree right there. I think everybody should agree, and I'm not even getting Z fighting, which I expected. I think that that's a winner. That is a winner, isn't it? That is a winner. And look. Ring ding 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 dee dee ding 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 dee dee ding dee. Ring ding 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 dee dee ding dee. It actually kind of depends on the angle you look at it from. That is beautiful. I think that this is beautiful. This looks great. BrioCon, what'd you say? Oh, KSP Kamuchi. So beautiful you might cry. Don't cry. Winner, winner, Christmas dinner. I like it. I think that that is a winner. That is a beautiful tree, honestly. We have a little bit of physics lag with it. We do have a little bit of physics lag. It's not going to take off. It doesn't have the thrust to weight to take off. Yeah, 0.62 on the thrust to weight. It doesn't have the thrust to weight. All right. I think we're just going to go with it. I think we're just going to go with it. Will I put this on Kerbal X? Sure, I can totally do that. I think we're just going to go with this, though. This looks great. This looks great. How about Yellowstite? I have a Yellowstite on the star. I'll try to fly it to the sun. I am going to try to fly it to the sun. Now we just have to turn off all the lights. All right. Would this hit those? Let's just go with it. Let's just go with it. We've had enough of this. The tree looks great. The star looks great. It doesn't have very much control authority. All the important things we don't have. Where are we taking this jolly tree? Everywhere. Everywhere. Oh my gosh. Both unweighted. Once you land on Jewel, one on Eve. On Jewel? You want me to land on Jewel? Silas. We're going to do one when we get this in orbit. You wanted to test the ladder. Oh, I do need to test the ladder. I actually think the ladder is going to be okay. But we need to do this. Randy Marsh, man, thank you for that. These things look on the face. You get a good design of the toy with it. Half an hour, half a night is getting really, really annoying. Randy Marsh, there are plenty of other streams to watch, man. Merry Christmas. This is what we do. Kerbal Fashion Academy is what we do. Let's see where this tree can go. Let's see where this tree can go. It cannot land on Kerbin powered. Moho. It can land on Moho. It cannot land on Eve, but Shoots will land it on Eve. 120 can definitely land on Gilly. It can't land powered there. It can land on the moon. It can land on Minmus. It can land on Duna. It can land on Ike, of course. It can land on Dreas, if it has enough Delta V. Jewel, it can... Moving right along. Ilu, ooh, I think it may be short on Delta V. Yeah, I think that there is probably good. I think it can land just about everywhere needed, except for the Delta V. We may have to worry about the Delta V. We're just going to send a bunch of them out. Our part count is getting us a little bit laggy. Moho and Eve. Moho and Eve. Moho's Eve. Jewel, go big or go home. The part count is getting to me a little bit. The part count really is. It's not enough Delta V to land on Ilu. Oh, not including the capture burn. Okay, it'll need the transfer stage. Somebody may need to look that up, and I do need to drink. And it's about time to start launching these things. Remove the batteries. You think so? Eh. We're at 236 parts. There you go. Save it. Let's try it with three. Cut one battery each try. That'll cut 16 parts. You're right. I only have three batteries on each side. We could cut... The battery spacing is perfect, though. That did cut a lot of parts. You're not even kidding. That was probably worth it. That's probably worth it. There are 17 Kerbals waiting for Christmas to arrive. I'm not worried about it, Tamakasi. Why would that ever be a problem? Lights wash the batteries out. They do kind of a little bit, but whenever you turn it off, it looks amazing. We need a tree in orbit to see so you can see it from the ground. Oh, that actually is really cool. That's a good idea. All right. This is the 8X1. Let me see what it looks like in 6... In 6X. Because we need to get one of these in orbit. 10-minute Christmas countdown EST. Oh, you're right, Nomita. Guys, I am going to try this. Angle snap. 6X symmetry. Because 6X symmetry would take off tons of parts. Then this one here... We go down to 6X symmetry. And that would take off tons of parts. And this one here in 6X symmetry would take off tons of parts. And this one here in the same 6X symmetry. That right there is 172 parts. That saves us so many parts. I think that's what we're going to go with, y'all. Oh no, now those aren't lit up. I think this is what we're going to go with, though. I think that this is just what we need to go with. Don't y'all think? Because it takes off some mass, it takes off some parts. 227. We took off all the ones, and we could do 2 times 3, couldn't we? Let me put these back on. And then we're good to go. We're going to start launching these things like crazy. What was yellow? That's white. That's yellow. That's gold. That's yellower. That's probably good right there, right? I'll see what we can do about the Moho, y'all. I will see what we can do. We will see what we can do. I think we're gonna go with 3X symmetry. I do. And all those ladders lights. Are that plane wing parts? Yes, they are. These are wing parts. I think this is going to be good. What's the thrust to weight? Oh, that's the thrust to weight for Moho. On Kerbin, the thrust to weight didn't really change that much from 6X symmetry. All right. Add some solar panels. I've got them on top, guys. I do have solar panels. Let me do this. Let me add action groups for the ladders. Custom 2 will be make the ladders disappear. Toggle ladder. All right, is it a plane? Is it a bird? No, it's Das designed a Christmas tree. And most of the weight is going to be fuel. Do you have enough solar panels? I should. And I have a couple RTGs down on the bottom as well. I think we're good. All right, now we've got the tall... This is going to be the 6X Christmas miracle. Save it. Launch it. And as soon as I certify this thing, I'll upload it. So if y'all want to do your own Christmas trees, you can do it on your own places. That is totally a thing that you could totally do. See, I'm okay with this. We should be okay with this. We should just be okay with this. And let's put the solar panels out. Fredel, Rich, Sidri. Santa needs to visit everywhere, including Tylo. We're going to do the planets first. I think that that's okay. Even with the edges being a little washed out, we're not getting physics lag anymore. We've got the star up there. I wish the top was lit up, but I'm just not going to worry about it. RTG, radioisotope thermoelectric generator. Thermonuclear, thermoelectric, something like that. That is what we are going to go with right there, y'all. I am wearing my cap under my Santa hat. Y'all wouldn't recognize me. You really wouldn't recognize me. That actually looks really cool. And with solar panels being deployed, with the green solar panels on the bottom, it's a nuclear generator. Can the lights be put in an action group? We should put the star lights in a different action group, I think. That's kind of not enough lights, but I think it's going to be okay. Let's test the ladder. Freddy, get out. Let's see if this Kerbal... Oh, gosh! Well, that didn't work. That totally didn't work. Let's keep going. Test bounce. It's successful. All right. So it looks like the problem is we can't make this corner. No! Poing. We apparently can't make the corner, unfortunately. The launch pad trampoline. Merry Christmas, Machmo. Merry Christmas. The tree needs to be higher, at least popping height. What does it look like, Igor? What does it look like, man? I need to do this. I need to do that, because those compress. Use the MIDI ladder pieces that you never use. That's what I'm going to do. That is what I'm going to do. Ain't nobody ever uses these things, but this is exactly what the doctor ordered for this situation. Let's see if we can't rotate them to be correct. That right there is what the doctor ordered, y'all. Then we can use the offset tool. Turn C off. Turn off the speed of light. That should work. And then we can go back to here and we can rotate those and we should be in business. That is great. Let's test it now. I'm laughing so hard. Just want to let you know that after finding your stream's YouTube channel, you just landed on Moon for the first time. Ross Roy! Good year to be born, Ross Roy. Congratulations. Bumbles bounce. Bumbles bounce. Dark say so. That's awesome. Congratulations. Let me put this on the screen for you, man. Hey, that's weird. Usually I can get the image source. There you go. Nope, that's phase source. View 4 resolution. Congratulations. Thank you for the message, Ross Roy. Good job. Whoa. Good job on your successful visit to the moon, man. Many future visits to many other places. Keep on going. Come here anytime you need help. Let me close that. It's time to launch this thing. We got to get it going on a reindeer, apparently. We do have to get this going. Broke the speed of light. You did? Nice. Oh, the ladder. That's what we're going to test. So let's go ahead and EVA Fredly. All right, Fredly, can you do this? Now you should be able to do this. Look. Ah, yes, we have successfully made the corner. And there we go. We switched to the correct ladder. This is looking good. This is actually looking good. "3 minutes till Christmas, my time." Question, how many parts? 270, I think it was. Right through the strut. Oh my goodness. I love it. Does anybody else not love this? Oh my gosh. Thank you, Silver26. I appreciate it. I love this. This is going everywhere. Does this not look awesome? I think that this looks so awesome. I think that this looks so awesome. Cap Sierra, we're gonna do it. We're gonna do it. This is a great screenshot, y'all. Merry Christmas, everybody. Merry Christmas. Y'all want to get some screenshots here? Y'all can get some screenshots. Y'all can totally get some screenshots. You can totally get some screenshots. Look, I'll even do this. Hang on. Wait, where's it at? Take some screenshots! I'm posing for the camera so you can take some screenshots. Do it now. I'm not gonna stay like this forever. I'm just gonna sit here and like silence the camera. I wanna take a screenshot of that, honestly. Did everybody get that? Click! Click! Can somebody tweet that? Could somebody tweet that picture out? I really would appreciate it. I don't want to take the time to go do it, but... Is that good? Somebody tweet that out for me. That would be awesome. I'll retweet it. Put the link here. Everybody retweet it. Now I have no clue where my camera normally goes. Like there, normally, maybe? I actually don't know where my camera normally goes. I'll have to fix it. Pro combat, dude! You're a winner, man. That's awesome. Look at that. Briocon! Hellion, thank you for support. 777, Merry Christmas, bro, to you as well. Thank you for the support. Briocon, thank you for providing valued entertainment, sir. Merry Christmas. Still sitting here clicking on the spot where a sub button should be. Hoping it'll appear underneath your mouse. Hopefully soon. Hopefully soon. We'll see. I did ask him. Thader, dude, to all, I hope the magic and joy of the holidays touched your heart as each of you have touched mine. It is the little things that make the difference. Each smile freely given, each screech of joy, screech of joy, and each gift given or received, not with greed, but with acceptance of the intent, is what makes it all worthwhile. Enjoy yourselves, love your family, love life, Merry Christmas, all. That was a message from Thader, one of my mods. Thader, dude, Merry Christmas to you as well. Heavy Decon! This is your final visit. In the future, Twitch will lose its bah humbug, and the KSA will continue to prosper. Got early AM time with grandchildren. Merry Christmas, DOS and all. Heavy Decon, thank you for the 3 visits, past, present, and future. I really do appreciate you, man. I really do appreciate the support. Thank you so much, Heavy Decon. You go have some awesome time with your family. I'm having some awesome time with my Twitch family. This weekend I'll be having some awesome time with my real family, my daughter, and that sort of stuff. Heavy Decon, thank you very much. Let's launch this thing. Is Vader going to be here? The top right corner of the green screen's messed up. Let's see that. Oh, that over there. It's a twinkling star. It's a Christmas star guiding us to the tree. It has been tweeted. Excellent. It's going to launch pretty soon, folks. We're just hanging out for Christmas. We play Kerbal Space Program every day. We teach people Kerbal Space Program every day. Today, we're just kind of hanging out. We are just kind of hanging out. I appreciate y'all. Up, up, and away! It is going to launch. It is totally going to launch. Let's see what we can do. I need to go... Oh, let me re-put the chat on the screen for you. Alright, it is going to launch now. Oh, look, there's a star going over! It's a Christmas miracle! It's a satellite going over. It's Christmas right now! Merry Christmas to all on the East Coast. The chat... Oh, I'm not in the right spot. I need to be over here. That's where I normally sit, right next to chat, I think. There you go. Alright, that's looking good. Let's go design the launcher. Let's go design the launcher. Take a quick drink. I do need to do that. There you go. I'll link you to retweet. Cap Sierra, thank you so much, man. Thank you, Cap. I appreciate you. Could somebody make me a Christmas card? Could somebody put Merry Christmas from Kerbal Space Academy or something on there? That would be really awesome. That would be really awesome. That thing that Cap Sierra put up there, that would be really cool. If somebody could put that up there for me, I would really appreciate it. I'm going to turn all the lights off. Oh, wait, no, why don't we just do this? Action groups. Custom 3 is going to be our star spotlighting. Toggle light. Toggle light. This is rocket building music here. Toggle light. And then custom 4 will be our tree lighting. Toggle light. Toggle light. Huh, can't get that bottom one. That's interesting. There we go. Toggle light. That's three lights. 1, 2, 3 for the tree. 3 for the star. We've got the star going out. I don't know. Custom 2 is the ladders. Okay. Let's see if we can get this thing into downward facing red lights. Oh, man. That's actually really cool. It is going to take me, guys. I will launch it in my own good time. I will. I appreciate people being patient, but we are having fun here. I really do appreciate people being patient. I know sometimes it takes a lot of time for me to launch stuff. I am not going to lie. I know that it takes time sometimes. Apparently the ground doesn't have lighting in here. But that's not really red because of the green. I'll just put it there. Let's see if we can play with the lighting to make it red. There's not really anything we can do to counteract the green, huh? We can make it purple. Yeah, there's not really anything we can do to counteract the green, unfortunately. That just is what it is, y'all. We're gonna launch this thing. Custom 5 will be that tree skirt. That's not a bad idea. I don't know. I will see how it looks. I can always turn it off if I need to. All right. Let's see what we can do. Let's see what we can do here. We're gonna tow it into orbit using a reindeer, apparently. What? That's a thing. That's totally a thing. Cap Sierra, I am definitely gonna do it, man. I am gonna do it. I appreciate you being patient. I will definitely do that. You'll have to make the greens fainter. I'm just gonna go with it. I need to tow this to orbit with a reindeer. I'm not kidding. That is what we're gonna do. So let's go ahead. We gotta get this to orbit as fast as we can. I don't know if I can balance it though. Alright, where is this? The thingy. There it is. That's what I needed. Then this. What, Doss? You're freaking an idiot. I don't know how we're gonna make a reindeer. It's gonna have to be huge and it's gonna have to have engines all over it. So it's not gonna look very much like a reindeer. This is not gonna work. Oh my gosh. Oh, Dick Toronto, what did you... We should totally tweet that out, dude. Sapphire, thank you for that one. Thank you for that one. Dick Toronto, what did you post up? I don't know why they got turned off. I'll look though. Hopefully this isn't it. Was that just a Nightbot link? I don't know what just happened there. I think we're good though. It looks like a cow. The reindeer had too much Rudolph the Red-Nosed fuel tank. Isn't this gonna break the bottom of the tree? I don't know, we're gonna see. It's an Xmas cow. I can't make it brown. Ross Roy, thanks for the help. Keep up the good work. You're awesome. Thank you, Ross Roy, for the support. Wait, that's your second donation. You're not supposed to do that stuff, but thank you nonetheless. Hang on. All right. How is this going to be a reindeer? And then everybody's going to make jokes about how the reindeer... Thank you again, Ross Roy, dude. $30. Everybody's going to be funny, funny people about how the reindeer has a serious case of flatulence or something. I mean, you know it's going to happen. Or we could just... No, it would be better if we just did it like this. Look, how much fuel... How much would this weigh? That seems legit. We've kind of lost his reindeerosity, but what can you do? Let's see here. What's our thrust to weight? 2.04 on the pad? We could actually take off with it. How much delta V? 1097? Just wait till I put the fuel lines on here. 32, that actually can go to orbit. That can go to orbit. And look, we could totally just do this, watch. I don't mind doing this for Christmas. I hope it doesn't hit the tree. We're gonna have to see if it hits the tree or not. I hope you watered the tree. How am I gonna give this a head? Wait a second, I need RCS building. This is never going to work. This is a terrible idea. Oh, really? It says we have no rotation? We have no unintended rotation right now. When should you charge your gravity turn with far? Earlier, earlier. If you pull the tree like that, will you burn the tree? I don't know. We're going to see. We're going to see. I don't know. I'm just going to give the reindeer a little scrawny neck here. I could just do it from here, I guess. Never going to work. There's no way that this can possibly work, y'all. It's only 39 kilonewtons of torque. Hang on. It's like the smallest headed reindeer ever. What? We'll worry about that later, our boy Alex. Wait, we'll worry about it now. Oh my gosh. Look, we could totally get rid of that. Watch. This is totally gonna be a thing. That's how the reindeer is gonna get out of the way. That's how. What am I watching? Oh no, what a DOS, what are you doing, man? You know what this is for, right? Cap Sierra, we're gonna see. I think it's actually gonna launch fine the first time. Watch. I'm pretty sure it's just gonna work the first time. Watch. In Cap Sierra, if it blows up the first time, we'll do the giveaway right then. If we blow up, we will do the gives. We will do the give. You know, the only thing that kind of gets on my nerves is people who get impatient for raffles. We will do the raffle. Cap Sierra, I will cover it. If you have to go, I'll cover it, and you can send it to me directly or something like that. I'm not annoyed at you. Other people that are asking for it. Somebody said, "Stay Putnik." We are on the same wavelength. Where is the Stay Putnik? Actually pretty weak. We do have solar panel antlers, we do. Alright, I thought that was going to be brighter, but that's not going to work. Alright, we'll get this done. We're just not going to be able to make it very red, I guess. That just is what it is, folks. Save Rudolph as a sub-assembly. Put the red light on a beam structure facing the nose, but then his entire face would be red. That's close enough, y'all. I need a drink. We've got a couple copies here. How can we do this? This goes to orbit. Watch. You can use the Dr. Pepper can. Oh, we could use the Dr. Pepper can for a head. I need 2x imagery there. Alright, I almost got it. Only 22 kilonewtons of torque. Alright, let's see here. Oh no, that needs to be in a separate stage. Oh, yep, recover them. Okay. Alright. Let's see how it works. Let's see what it works. Travis, 500 hours. What didn't you know, Travis? I know I haven't been reading. Yeah, you right-click the light. It just came out with 0.25. Well, let's see if this explodes or not. All right, let's turn on the ambient lighting so we can see what's going on. This is the test run to get to orbit. I'm not going to put Kerbals in it yet, or I'm not going to worry about it. If we extend his... Well, whatever. That just is what it is. Let's do some realistic Christmas physics here. Throttle up. Panel lock. 2.03, we actually throttled down. SAS engage. No monoprop. These herbal Kerbal. Herbal Kerman. Let's see if this works, y'all. I don't think this is going to work. Turn on your nose. The nose is on. The nose is on. Let's see if this works. Wait. Okay, that's the star. Okay, that's the main lights. Let's see what we've got here. We gotta turn it off. 3, 2, 1. Let's see what happens.
Dun 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 d